Good day. In this video, we want to discuss two strong and unbelievably efficient ways to interact with Google AI Studio for project management in 2025. Let's browse to aistudio.google.com. And as you can see, under the chat menu, two new options of native speech generation and live audio-to-audio dialogue has been added. We will be discussing the second option, so let's click on that. And in here, there are three opportunities for us to talk to the model or show a physical document in front of the webcam or share screen. What we can do is to start with the talk option, but share screen is the very beneficial one that we will be discussing towards the end of this video. So let's see and start the chat, see how it goes. Hello, I have an upcoming conference talk about role of AI agents in project management. Do you have any recommendations for me?
Absolutely. AI agents can significantly enhance project management by automating routine tasks, providing data-driven insights, and improving decision-making. They can help with things like predictive analysis for potential errors, resource optimization, and real-time progress tracking. You might want to focus on specific use cases like project scheduling, budget management, or team collaboration aspects that AI can improve.
Very good. Do you have some useful books that I can use to provide the content of my talk?
Sure. There are several books that could be helpful. You might find books like Artificial Intelligence in Project Management or Project Management with AI useful. These books often cover the integration of AI technologies into project management practices, providing valuable insights and case studies. Additionally, looking at publications from organizations like the Project Management Institute or academic journals in the field of AI and project management can provide relevant material.
Very good. The first book sounds very interesting to me. What are the authors trying to say there?
In a book like Artificial Intelligence in Project Management, the authors likely explore how AI technologies can be applied to various aspects of project management. They probably discuss the benefits of using AI for tasks like risk assessment, resource allocation, and performance tracking. The authors aim to highlight how AI can improve efficiency, accuracy, and overall project outcomes, providing guidance on implementing AI solutions in project management. They might also discuss the challenges and best practices for incorporating AI effectively.
Very good. Are there any main differences between the way AI agents are implemented in the US and Chinese industries for project management?
Yes, there are some notable differences in the way AI agents are implemented in the US and Chinese industries for project management. In the US, there tends to be a focus on integrating AI into existing project management platforms for specific tasks, like predictive analysis and resource optimization. The emphasis is often on improving efficiency and data-driven decision-making. In China, the adoption of AI in project management is often more comprehensive, with a greater focus on integrated platforms that utilize large data sets for complex project management tasks. There's also a strong emphasis on using AI for real-time monitoring and decision support, often driven by advancements in data analytics and machine learning. Additionally, government support and rapidly developing technology infrastructure in China can lead to different approaches to AI implementation in project management practices.
Very good. Do you have any real-world examples in which AI agents are implemented in notable projects in 2025?
While I don't have specific real-world examples for 2025, AI agents are increasingly being used in various projects. For instance, in construction, AI agents are being used for predictive analysis of equipment and for optimizing project schedules. In the manufacturing sector, AI is used for quality control and supply chain optimization, helping to manage complex production processes. In software development, AI agents are assisting with code analysis, automated testing, and project progress tracking. These examples show how AI is being integrated into various project management functions to enhance efficiency and decision-making.
Very good. Thanks for your help today.
You're welcome. I'm glad I could help. Good luck with your conference talk, and let me know if you have any other questions.
Okay, as you can see, you may pause the conversation at any stage that you want. And in the history, you can access the audio and also the text prompts that have been discussed in this chat. So we can tap into another options that we have. And the webcam is one of them. If you have a physical document or a project plan that you need interpretation of Google AI Studio on that one, you can show it to the webcam and start the discussion there. But share a screen is the option that we want to focus on. This is extremely useful. So let's see, you have the option to share a particular window. I have shared with you a document from Harvard Business Review about agentic AI is already changing the workforce. Can you summarize the main points in this article for me?
The article discusses how agentic AI, which involves AI systems that can perform tasks and make decisions autonomously, is starting to significantly change the workplace. It highlights how agentic AI can automate complex tasks, improve efficiency, and even take on roles that require problem solving and decision making. The article also touches on the potential impact on jobs, the need for new skills, and the ethical considerations surrounding the use of agentic AI in the workforce.
Very good. In the paragraph that I have highlighted, what is the main point?
The main point in the highlighted paragraph is that agentic AI is already being integrated into various enterprise processes, transforming how companies operate. It mentions examples like AI agents optimizing marketing processes and talent firms reimagining their models to include both human and AI talent, indicating a shift in the workforce structure.
Very good. There are 7 critical actions that the article suggests for businesses. Can you tell me what are those?
The article suggests several critical actions, including mapping work tasks and outcomes to identify where AI can be utilized, actively shaping how AI is integrated into the labor strategy, and developing new skills and training programs for employees to work effectively with AI systems. It also emphasizes the need for establishing clear AI policies and governance frameworks.
Are there any main points that are missing from these 7?
Yes. The article also suggests integrating AI agents into hybrid teams with clear roles, redesigning business and workforce models to effectively leverage AI, and establishing robust ethical guidelines for AI deployment. These are crucial for successfully adapting to the changing workforce landscape.
The article also talks about remaining human-centric. What does it mean?
Remaining human-centric means ensuring that as AI technology advances, businesses prioritize the role of humans in the workforce. It involves focusing on tasks that require human skills, like relationship building, ethical decision-making, and creativity, while leveraging AI to augment human capabilities rather than replace human workers entirely.
And finally, it talks about preparing for radical change. What are those changes?
The article suggests that businesses need to prepare for radical changes in how work is done, including the potential for new legal frameworks around AI agents and a need to rethink the very structure of work with a combination of full-time employees, temporary workers, freelancers, and AI. It emphasizes the importance of proactive adaptation to these changes to remain competitive.
Very good. And what are the ways forward for businesses using AI agents?
The article suggests that businesses should consider the guiding principle of human centricity when adopting AI by focusing on leveraging human creativity, empathy, and ethical judgment. It also recommends proactive engagement with evolving legal frameworks and continuously redefining work models to effectively integrate AI into the workforce for sustainable growth and innovation.
Very good. Thanks for your help. As you can see, this is a very strong way of interacting with Google AI Studio. And if you have a chat conversation with it, or you want to share your screen and even show a document on your webcam, this is possible to get some insights and interpretations from the model. I hope you find this video useful. If yes, please give it a thumbs up. And I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Thanks.